If we can overcome our ignorance and our fear, and most of all, our inertia, there are almost no limits to human happiness and abundance.
And the reality is there's so much information out there now to make good decisions as a consumer. Every time you go to the supermarket, that's your vote. And the checkout is your ballot.
This isn't a relationship that's about paternalism and heroism and getting an Indigenous kid and going, I'm going to save your life and teach you how to read and write and be successful. In fact, you're the one who is receiving and learning.
We, citizens and politicians, have to do better in terms of regulating the pharmaceutical industry, giving them the right incentives, focusing them on the problems that really matter.
Does the welfare sector have welfare mentality? Do we actually go and beg like the people that we're trying to help? And how can we be more sustainable?
I love that children just make art without worrying too much about whether they've got archival paper. They're not waiting for inspiration by having to move to Tuscany to look over rolling hills. They just do it.
Is that if you have a dream or a vision, then the people who can help you are everywhere around you, every minute of the day, every day of your life.